was only a matter of time before Savathun showed herself. She is not capable of letting this moment pass without placing a claw on the scales. For now, she has exactly what she wants. Uncertainty. We will take that from her. Track down her brood and pull back the veil from her plans.
Marasov, so eager to spar with gods at the drop of a hat. Aren't you tired of losing to me?
I seem to recall your logic rebuked. Your ghost being imprisoned by the Vanguard. That tastes of anything but loss.
The sword logic was always tarnished. But your bomb logic also went down in flames. Quite spectacularly, if I do say so myself. Two queens. Failed by ideology. We adapt or die. And it's a new age. Isn't that right, Your Majesty? See it yet? The end of our little game, buried between memory and material.
Between dark and light. What trinket from the past holds your attention so?
Not a trinket, a perspective. The knowledge of angles, of edges, and the points at which they end. A convincing argument. From Sister Superior, you could say.
Those taken. I need you to focus your efforts on destroying them and releasing their energy. As much of it as you can. Thank you.
Lava, what did you do?
Placed a finger on the scales. The darkness inside of you is surging, like standing on the threshold of being taken. You see how they see. Savathun's plan was never about hiding anything, but revelation. Look for what is out of place, and bend it back. I cannot hold it any longer.
I feel the Traveler's pain too, you know. Without me, the Witness would have swept Saul away a long time ago.
How noble of you. I'm sure your intentions were pure, with no ulterior motive.
We play an unwinnable game, meant to extend on forever. And I've shown you how to change the rules time and time again, without even a thank you.
There will be a day when you've run out your usefulness, witch. When you will have no greater scheme to protect you from our wrath. Destroy the Taken. I require their power. Here. I will hold as long as I am able.
Wait. I feel light. But it's out of phase. A light fissure. But it exists in an entirely different state of matter than we can normally perceive.
But the Taken can.
Ah, you figured it out. Just in time. Here they come now.
This one comes to your aid, Guardian. You need not fight alone.
Thank you.
There are fissures of light all across the Pale Heart that exist out of phase with the material world, ones brimming with potential. Now that I know how to find them, I should be able to help the Traveler.
Then we're both getting what we want. How nice when Lightbearers find mutually beneficial outcomes. You're welcome. And thank you for not interfering as much as you could have.
Words spoken on borrowed time. You only live because a threat more pressing overshadows you.
Oh, there's no need to flatter me. You can save your love for later when all of this comes back around.
If you're so interested in helping, call off the Lucent Brood. Help us fight the Traveler's enemies.
Guardians, always wanting more. Don't look a tithing thrall in the maw, little ghost.
We stand together on the precipice of annihilation. All our battles and all our losses have led to this moment. One final battle against the architect of the collapse. One last step together into the end.
In spite of all the power the Witness has, we stand undefeated. We have endured endless tragedies, endless losses. But we come back fighting. Today is no different.
Just a god of darkness. We got this, right?
Together, we do.
Okay.
This is the spot Micah told me about. The Witness is experimenting with dark ether and screeves. We should track down all the targets we can, destroy them, and try to contain their ether.
Okay. First step of every successful mission is a code name. I am thinking Operation Screevemageddon. It really rolls off the tongue.
Really?
I'm not hearing any bright ideas coming out of you.
These enemies are glowing with dark ether. Find them and clear out as many as we can.
Good call. Let's keep looking. Screeves. Oh, I hate those creepy little things.
It's not their fault. The Scorn can't help what they are.
Hey, I'm not here to psychoanalyze. Just shoot things. Let's set up a base of operations, maybe by that waterfall.
This will do nicely.
A good hunter never travels without supplies. Maybe Glint can transmit some in. Guardian, could you do the honors?
It has been a while since I've slept out under the stars. Hope there's no mosquitoes. I hate mosquitoes.
It's not much, but it's somewhere we can sit and focus. We can dump the dark ether we collect here. Later, we'll dispose of it and get that poison out of the Traveler completely. Those things weren't normal Screeves. They were dripping with the Witness's corruption.
Essence of Screeve. Screeve Musk. Ode to Screeve, if you will.
I will not.
Hey, one of the perks of being in the Vanguard is getting to come up with the names.
This is serious.
Which is exactly why it needs a stupid name. It helps keep it light.
track the source with so many hostiles around. Work your magic, Guardian. I'm picking up a concentrated signature nearby. Releasing all this dark ether seems to have lured something out.
That must be what's driving these things so crazy. They're attracted to it. They smell blood in the water.
And we're about to walk into a feeding frenzy. Teeth marks. The ether's been drained from them.
Yeah, we see screebs, but the war beasts see tasty little dark ether dumplings. Not appetizing.
There's a whole array of defense mechanisms here.
I know all about those.
Right there with you. Dead Shadow Legion. Something used these guys as a chew toy. Guardian, look out! Thank you. dead Shadow Legion. Something used these guys as a chew toy.
Guardian, look out! Dead Shadow Legion. Something used these guys as a chew toy. Guardian, look out!
Yeah.
That war beast couldn't be the source of the Dark Aether. There's more going on here than we thought.
Well, it's a good thing I came back from the dead to help, huh, kid?
Guess so. I'm starting to think wishing for you wasn't a mistake after all.
Maybe. You know, something about that wish stuff still doesn't sit right with me.
Huh. Let's dump this ether back at camp and then talk it out, hunter to hunter. What are those Shanks doing here? The barrel is gone. We can't let the Witness's forces reclaim it. Hold on. I think I can track its path. Yeah. There's lots of interference, but I can figure out a likely location. Give me a minute.
While your calculations are cooking, pull up a chair. Something I gotta talk to you about. You know, between us, I think part of me always knew it wasn't the Traveler that brought me back. I ain't that special.
That's not true. Ikora needs you. Zavala needs you. Your hunters need you.
No, that's the thing. See, I'm not sure they do anymore.
I'll tell you a secret. I'm not always so sure I have one either. Purpose. I tell myself I was chosen for a reason, but we all crave meaning, Cade. That's just life, no matter who or what gave it to you. Do whatever you want with it.
Thanks, kid.
Guardian, we've got Taken approaching the camp. Come on, I could use a hand. Disturb your meditation. Cade's out there tracking down our stolen barrel, and I spotted these things closing in. Taken, don't act without a leader. I'll find what's commanding them. You take out those blights.